As many of you know, Australia was founded as a convict nation. It was a place where England sent their convicts around to Botany Bay and to Sydney Harbour, Port Jackson. And from there, a colony grew, and then from there, a nation grew. And the story is phenomenal, and I think I can put a fair bit of that story into this song, written by two of our great, great Australian songwriters, Bruce Woodley and Dobe Newton. Here we go. It's called I Am, You Are, We Are Australian. I came on the prison ship, bound down by iron chains. I fought the land, endured the lash, and waited for the rains. I'm a settler, I'm a farmer's wife on a dry and barren run. A convict, and then a free man, I am Australian. I'm the daughter of a digger who sought the mother lode. The girl became a woman on a long and dusty road. I'm a child of the Depression, and then I saw the good times come. A bushy and a battler, I am Australian. We are one, though we are many, and from all the lands on earth we come. We share a dream and sing with one voice. I am, you are, we are Australian. I'm a teller of stories, I'm a singer of songs. I'm Albert Namatjira, and I paint the ghostly gums. I am Clancy on his horse, Ned Kelly on the run. I'm the one who waltzed Matilda, I am Australian. We are one, though we are many, and from all the lands on earth we come. We share a dream and sing with one voice. I am, you are, we are Australian. I came from the dream time, from the dusty red soil plains. I am the ancient heart, I'm the keeper of the flame. I stood upon these rocky shores, I watched the tall ships come. For 60,000 years I've been the first Australian. We are one, though we are many, and from all the lands on earth we come. We share a dream and sing with one voice. I am, you are, we are Australian. I said, I am, you are, we are Australia. Thank you, guys.